Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can add or remove photo watermark in Galaxy Tab S9 Plus. So in the first step, open the camera app, then open the settings by this little gear icon, and now just look for the watermark. Switch it on, go back to the camera, take your photo, and now the watermark should appear at the bottom of the picture. And this is how it works. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.